decided to go with Wabatec filters here, which are actually the most efficient filter in the world. They can actually filter down to 0.02 microns. So for those that don't really know what that can mean is, we can actually filter out bacteria and viruses out of the water so that our water and swimming pool are actually the cleanest and safest in Ontario. So other things we've employed here is we're using chlorine dioxide to make the pool even safer. We're using liquid chlorine. We have glycol solar panels installed. There's a whole bunch of new features here that we've installed to make sure the pool runs efficiently and safely.
Can you talk a minute about the volume of water and how much water is being moved and how much water there is, that sort of thing?
Right now, the main tank of the lifestyle pool is 178,000 gallons of water, and it's being moved around every 5 hours. So it's called the 5-hour turnover rate. So every 5 hours, the entire volume is being pumped around. Our tot pool, which is our little baby pool, is running about 1,000 gallons, and it's turning over every 20 minutes, which exceeds any regulation just to make sure it's safe. And same with our splash pad tank, it's about 3,000 gallons, and it's turning over every 30 minutes.
So you were saying about the viruses, about this being the safest water. So is this water safer than the water we're drinking?
In swimming pools, we're fortunate enough to be regulated quite heavily, so our water does meet a higher standard than potable water coming out of the water treatment plant.
We should all come here and
most certainly
drink the water
you should.
Here.
Any other questions?
I think I can do some damage with that.
Be nice if you're using
Oh yeah, actually, that's right.
I know, not cross line. Yeah, I know, but you know me. You know me, I respect the rules.
Perfect. Right. Thanks.